interrupting now a program of French organ music played by Jane Parker Smith. It's part of a public concert which she gave in the Church of St. Thomas the Martyr, Newcastle-upon-Tyne. We're to hear Suite Brève by Langlais, La Fileuse by Dupré, and Improvisation sur le Te Deum by Tournemire. The blind organist Jean Langlais was born in 1907. His Suite Brève was published in 1947, and the four movements are Grand Jeu, Cantilène, Plainte, and Dialogue sur les Mixtures. That was the Suite Brève by Langlet, played by Jane Parker Smith. Next, we're to hear La Fileuse, the Spinning Woman, by Dupré. ...of his Suite Bretonne, which was published as his Opus 21 in 1924. La Fileuse by Dupré. Lastly, we're to hear Jane Parker Smith playing Tournemire's Improvisation sur le Te Deum. Tournemire, who lived from 1870 to 1939, is often associated in the world of organ music with the present-day composer Olivier Messiaen. Like Messiaen, he was concerned with the possibilities of the organ in terms of instrumental colour, and his largest work for the instrument, L'Orgue Mystique, consists of 51 suites based on the plain song of the proper of the Mass throughout the Church's year. Improvisation sur le Te Deum comes from L'Orgue Mystique and has been realized by Maurice Durufflet. That improvisation sur le Te Deum from L'Orgue Mystique by Tournemire was realized by Duruflé and played by Jane Parker Smith. It brings us to the end of this recital, which was given in the Church of St. Thomas the Martyr, Newcastle upon Tyne.